earning money by solving the issue in public.
So basically entrepreneurship is something it is a phenomena where entrepreneur risk or invest his resources to generate profit out of it. So it is not like kuch small scale business kar sakte hain. It can be any activity. So it can be any activity jide vich assi apne resources, time and everything we are investing to with the purpose to generate profit out of it, right? So have you heard about social entrepreneurship? So haan jo ye keh rahe the wo entrepreneurship se baat. So now right now I'm asking you about the social entrepreneurship. So any guess, any idea?
To invest resources for the benefit of society.
Okay, right. Anyone wants to add?
Starting a new business for social cause.
Yes.
NGOs
and social entrepreneurship. No, NGOs is actually not.
A kind of.
We will discuss it. Why NGO is not a social kind of or a social entrepreneurship. And how a NGO be in social entrepreneurship? Though it is an NGO, how their activities are involved, like as in social entrepreneurship. But a pure NGO is not a social entrepreneur. So it is very interesting that we are trying to solve the social problems with the business needs, and we are concerned about the social mission, but simultaneously with generating profit out of it to make it sustainable. So Jivan, you are a social worker, you are doing a social work. It is more concerned with charity. Am I right or wrong? So what if I say, for example, Akada scheme in Punjab. So the Punjab government is giving us, giving the poor and unprivileged food grains, and it is a sort of charity, I can say. People completely charity here. Because they are giving that they started jadon power chai si ke hun vi de rahe hain, panch paunde one decade and agle dahake nahi denge, but it will not make any difference. Right, instead of giving that money to ke aise kuch opportunities dene lage ke jo unprivileged hai wo contribute kar sakan, nahi sorry contribute nahi wo engage ho sakan, and let's say ke woh paise na main employment opportunity lagaunga jide vich poor are getting employment opportunity and they are able to become to earn their livelihood.
Yani social entrepreneurship practices hai. पहले इंटरप्रेन्योरशिप आया हुआ है पर्सनल प्रॉफिट सोशल आया वो है मेरे चैरिटेबल मतलब दूसरे से
हाँ बट इट इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग कि तुसी यार बिजनेस कर रहे हो सोशल प्रॉफिट